guess I could start the video off this way. We're going to make a video about shifting a 10-speed manual semi-truck. We're going to start off on the low side. We're empty, so we're going to start off in third. You're going to use your clutch to start off. Everything after that is going to be closed gear. You're going to get up to an RPM. Never touch the clutch on these.